So a YouTuber named Gargin recently uploaded a video where he created a much better Nextbot that's able to play some mind games with players rather than just blindly chase them. It's a great video, and if you haven't seen it, I highly recommend you pause this one, go watch that one, and then come back. There'll be a link to it in the description below. Now, if you're still here, I'm assuming you've already seen his video, so you know how his Nextbot works. But just in case, here's a brief summary for clarity. His bot can occupy one of three different states at any given time: stalking, chasing, and hiding. When stalking, the bot's approach is slow and methodical, with every step being deliberate. Once the bot gets within a proximity of the player in this state, it'll flip a coin to either begin chasing or run away and hide. These behaviors alone already add a ton of unpredictability to what is normally a pretty simple bot, but we can add more, and that's what I hope to accomplish here today. To start, let's add some depth to the hiding mechanic. How about when the bot reaches its desired hiding spot, it'll flip another coin, one side ditching its hiding spot and resuming its stalk against its victim, and the other side setting up an ambush against an unsuspecting player. The bot will stay in its hiding spot and disable its own noises, making it completely undetectable unless directly spotted. When the bot spots a player in this state, it'll immediately enter a chase mode, hunting down the player with great speed and agility. If the bot is not spotted within a certain allotted time, it'll give up its ambush and resume stalking the player. That alone is a pretty good addition. It allows the bot to catch you by surprise and creates more tension, as you never know if it's waiting silently around a corner for the chance to catch you off guard. So let's say you turn a corner and get jumped. Now you're in a regular chase, but we can add some depth to this mechanic too. When a chase begins, the bot will choose between a regular chase and a toying chase, where it will deliberately slow its speed down when it gets close enough to the player, as if it's allowing its victim to think they actually have a chance of escaping it. But what if you're pretty nimble and can actually just juke the bot regardless of its toying with you or not? Well, I'd bet it would get pretty angry. If you manage to escape a chase three times, the bot will become enraged, letting out a piercing howl and gaining breakneck speeds. It'll take corners much sharper, accelerate much faster, and move a lot quicker than normal. If you manage to escape it in this phase, however, the bot will grow tired, entering a state of reduced speed to allow some distance from it while it recovers. Along with those changes, I tweaked a couple of other values to make the bot overall a little more conniving and mischievous. It'll hide more when spotted, ambush a little bit more, etc. Now, I could keep adding more, and in the future I plan to, but I think for now these are pretty solid improvements. The Nextbot now has a sense of cunning, allowing it to make choices about its time with the player. It can toy with you even more, and has a much greater potential for some frantic and heart-pounding encounters. So now that we've got our bot set up, let's see some actual gameplay with it. I plan on creating a tool soon that allows for easy GUI-based modification and creation of Nextbots, so stay tuned for that. On that note, if you enjoyed, feel free to like, comment, all that jazz. And again, remember to check out Gargin's channel if you haven't. Aside from his recent Gmod video, he makes some pretty banger content. Here's another one that I liked. Alright, ciao.